as a human being, what will you do if you have a loss? Will you hold on or will you book? And if you have a profit, will you hold on, will you book? Normally what we have seen is, as a human being, you will jump on your profits and sleep on your losses. That means you're getting profit, you're not even waiting to mature. Stock has just started moving in your direction. What do you do? Instead of waiting, you immediately book it. So no, it will go on. And but loss is there. You will average, you will wait. Correct? Hope. That's all disposition effect. And Warren Buffett very, very clearly said, stock market is an institution which has been designed to take away money from the impatient to the patient. So the guys who are patient, the guys who have got the wherewithal,